Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the factor tree of the number 62. So let's start. So to find it out, you need to write the number like this. And before solving this, you must know that the ending nodes or the terminating nodes of a factor tree is made up of prime numbers like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so what we actually do is we factorize the number into set of 2 or group of 2. And there is a condition or a rule, that is, one of the numbers should be prime number. The other can be prime or composite, that is okay, but the necessary condition is one of the numbers should be prime number. So we'll start from here. Whether this 62 is divisible by 2? Yes. So one of the number will be 2, that is prime. The other will be whatever we get after dividing. So 62 divided by 2, what we get? We get 31. So the other will be 31. Now, do you need to factorize this 31 further on? No, because 31 is also a prime number. So your work is done over here. What you need to do is you need to circle the ending nodes or the terminating nodes, and that will be your required factor tree for the number 62. Now, if you want, you can write it separately in the form of prime factors. And that's all about factor tree of the number 62. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.